Hi, I'm Peter Andrikidis. I'm the director of East West 101, and I'm going to take you through how we shot the heist scene.
Okay, Mum. You know what? I'll sort something out. Don't worry about it. I got to go.
And the important thing with this show is to keep it naturalistic. That it is police dialogue. They're not kind of acting police. They're just being police, and they're human beings, and they're just like everybody else. So it's keeping the dialogue and naturalistic. And you know, they're not on a mission from God. You know, to save the world. They are just doing a job. And I think that's an important area. And also that I don't like to rehearse too much these action scenes. So with one of our leads, Callis, she arrives and she sees all that happening. She didn't have the guns fired at her in rehearsal. It was only during the take. So she's actually reacting to the noise and the shock of people actually firing at you. And I think that's an important element, because if you do it too many times, your shock effect is acted. And very much with the show, we're trying to get a realistic feel. And it's all a matter of, I'm always saying less, and making sure the performance is real. And it's a volume thing too, that sometimes they're talking to somebody that's there and they're shouting at them like they're shouting to the back of the stage, and then they bring their volume down and it usually works straight away. The other thing is keeping facial reactions down. A lot of face pulling happens in, you know, soaps.
Travis, crime scene once a week.
Thanks, Callis.
Coffee?
No, you're good.
Because the audience get it. And the line is doing the work, the actor's doing the work, I'm doing the work, the music's doing the work, the effects are doing the work. I mean, that's why it becomes over the top.
The thing that I really responded to and was really excited by when I saw the rushes was the kind of animal fear that Callis had. And as a woman, you know you deal with fear, but she actually also dealt with it with enormous courage. And I think that it was incredible that Peter got such an emotional performance in the middle of the chaos and choreography of the action sequence.
It's okay, I'm a cop. Oh. What's your name?
Sam Fardy.
Sam's gonna be okay.
You know, normally, if we didn't have explosions, we would run this entire scene, which we did without the explosions. So the actors have got a beginning and an end, and they're running it all the time, as opposed to doing little shot by shot. So you stage the event and you shoot it. And I think that's a better way of staging action, because it's more about their reaction to what's happening, as opposed to seeing, as I say, the gun firing and blah, blah, blah. It's just like a split second shot. If you analyse that scene, there's more played on Callis's face than anything else. You know, even the bullet holes on the car are just kind of half second, 10 frame shots, which you need to highlight, but the emotion is pretty much on the close up of Callis.